फाइंड द डोमेन्स डोमेन्स एंड रेंजेस and ranges ranges of the following real valued functions real valued functions find the domains and ranges of the following real valued functions. First one, f of x is equal to 2 plus x by 2 minus x. First let us find out domain and range of this function. So first to find a domain, f of x is defined only when 2 minus x does not equal to 0. So that means f of x is defined when 2 minus x does not equal to 0. That means x minus 2 does not equal to 0, x does not equal to 2. So therefore, domain is equal to R minus 2. This is domain. Now to find range, consider f of x is equal to y. That means 2 plus x by 2 minus x equal to y. Cross multiplication. 2 plus x is equal to 2y minus xy. So x plus xy is equal to 2y minus 2. X common 1 plus y, 2 common y minus 1. Now x is equal to 2 into y minus 1 by y plus 1. So now if it is a real number, y plus 1 does not equal to 0. So that means y plus 1 does not equal to 0. So y does not equal to minus 1. Therefore, range is equal to R minus minus 1. Next, under this one, second problem. F of x is equal to x by 1 plus x square. Now in this problem, if you take x may be 0, no problem. Here also 0, 0 by 1 is 0. X is negative value also, it satisfies. X is positive value also, positive real also satisfies. That's why here domain is equal to set of real numbers R minus infinity comma infinity. To find its range, so consider f of x is equal to y. Now x by 1 plus x square is equal to y by cross multiplication. X square y plus y is equal to x. Bring this side. Y x square minus x plus y is equal to 0. This is a quadratic equation in x. So we know the quadratic formula. X is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. So in this, let us substitute the values. X is equal to minus of minus 1, 1 plus or minus root of b square is 1, and minus 4y square by 2a. 2a means 2y. 2a means 2y. So, in order to define this function actually here, so 1 minus 4y square must be greater than or equal to 0, then only it is a real number. So, it belongs to R when 1 minus 4y square greater than or equal to 0. So, that means this we can write 4y square minus 1 less than or equal to 0. This is 2y minus 1 into 2y plus 1 less than or equal to 0. Therefore, here if you equate to 0, you get y is equal to minus of or 1 by 2. So, that means y lies between minus of comma of. Therefore, range is equal to closed minus 1 by 2 comma 1 by 2. Third problem. F of x is equal to root of 9 minus x square. So, now domain and range we have to find out. This is defined when 9 minus x square greater than or equal to 0. So, x square minus 9 less than or equal to 0. This is x plus 3 into x minus 3 less than or equal to 0. That means x less than minus 3 or sorry, here x lies between minus 3 and 3. So, domain is equal to minus 3 comma 3. Now, to find range, consider f of x is equal to y. F of x is equal to y means root of 9 minus x square is equal to y. Squaring on both sides, 9 minus x square is equal to y square. So, now x square is equal to 9 minus y square. X is equal to root of 9 minus y square. So, x is equal to root of 9 minus y square means here it's clear f of x is, for example, if you put this x is equal to minus 3, you get 9 minus 3, 0. If you put x is equal to 3, you get 0. If you take 0 here, 9 minus 0 square root of 9 is 3. So, that means here indirectly here, this f of x belongs to 0 comma 3. So, now thus this also belongs to 0 comma 3. So, range is equal to 0 comma 3.